move from the water back there to some dry land stuff, some tall grass. So I have some winged bumpers. I got some goose wings from last year on these bumpers, and I am downwind. So I'm gonna throw these upwind and let her start getting used to using her nose. So she's not gonna be able to see them, but I'm gonna hope that she's gonna smell them. All right.
Thank you. like